you guys, it's Celia, and today's video is in partnership with Ali K Naturals. So I'm doing a little unboxing for you guys just to show you the products that I will be using in this video. The box did come with some informational cards about some of the products and benefits and how to use them. And now I'm going to show you guys the products. So I have the Ali K Naturals Honey and Sage Deep Conditioner. And then I also have the Ali K Naturals Essential 17 Hair Growth Oil. So I'm going to show you guys how I use these on my hair for optimal growth and moisture. So as you can see, my hair was starting off very dry. My scalp was very dry and flaky. So I was super excited for this wash day. Again, these are the two main products I'll be using, but I wanted to show you that at the bottom of the Essential 17 Hair Growth Oil, there is some horsetail powder. Do not be alarmed. All you need to do is give it a nice quick shake. Horsetail powder is a plant powder that helps to reduce hair loss and dandruff, you guys. So great benefits. Do not be alarmed. Just go ahead and shake it up. So after I cleansed my hair, I did use the Honey and Sage Deep Conditioner. This treatment is supposed to provide maximum moisture to dry damaged hair. To me, it smells like cocoa or chocolate. It smells really good, has a nice lightweight consistency, and the ingredients, you guys, are just great. So I'm gonna just give you three of the main ingredients that provide amazing benefits. So honey. Honey, you guys know, is a natural humectant, so it draws in moisture from the air into your hair. It also has babassu oil, which is great for dryness and itchy scalp, and then sage, which helps to increase scalp circulation. So I went ahead and just applied this deep conditioner I sectioned my hair into two parts, and you know, I did the first section, which you guys see right here. I'm just running it on through. It has amazing slip and it's super duper softening. And then I went on to the other side as well. Now, for the best results, you should place a plastic or conditioning cap on your hair so that you can get maximum moisture, and you should do that for 30 minutes. So I went ahead and did that, covered my hair with my plastic cap, and I'm gonna show you what my hair looks like taking it out of the plastic cap. You guys, I felt like my curls were kind of shrunken, which lets me know that it really was penetrating the deep conditioner. And then I rinsed it off, and my hair, you guys, was left so soft. This deep conditioner is great. Before I hop out of the shower, I'm going to apply the Essential 17 Hair Growth Oil to my scalp using the hair nozzle. I love the fact that it comes with one. It just makes it super easy to apply to your scalp. It smells just like peppermint oil, which is one of the ingredients, as well as tea tree oil, which is an antifungal oil that helps to break down buildup and residue on your scalp. There's also olive oil, sweet almond oil, the horsetail powder, which I told you guys is great for dandruff and hair loss. And all the ingredients together are just great for your scalp, moisture wise, dandruff wise, hair growth wise, just so many great benefits. So I'm giving myself a nice scalp massage, working it on into my scalp. And you can use this oil daily. You can use it in the morning, at night, or both. So this is the next day. My hair has already been styled, and you see me taking some of the Essential 17 Hair Growth Oil and placing it into that center of my hair. So whenever I do ponytails, that always seems to be the area that gets really dry and itchy and sore. So I wanted to make sure that it was going to remain moisturized, as well as I took a few drops to just rub onto my hair, add some shine. So this is the end of the video, you guys. You can get Ali K Naturals products worldwide at CVS. So I'll have some information down below for you to check out. But yeah, definitely get your hands on these products so you can get some moisture and growth.